My favorite story as a child was the story about the little boy who shouted in front of the village that the emperor had no clothes. The people and the emperor had colluded to agree that this mighty emperor in his great empire gave substance and glory and regal splendor. Only a child, stunned by the fact that there was clearly no truth in this statement, shouted out against it. That whole notion of seeing what we're looking at and saying what we see, giving truth to the world, is perhaps the ultimate gift of a democracy, of a thinking person, of an honest human being. It's when we refuse to give truth that we destroy the very things that mean the most to us.